I very carefully pulled all the wood out this morning. I wanted to see what it looked like down around the nozzles. It looks okay. I don't see any distortion or anything being warped up. The stratified looked about right. Just starting to get into charcoal right there. A few pieces stuck to the edge, but not bad. Now the whole thing looks okay so far.